Hello, my beautiful crafty friends. Welcome to Always Forever Creations. My name is Stephanie, and in today's video, we are going to be making a very simple journaling card using book page, napkin, and a greeting card. I've already cut up the greeting card though. And this will be going into my blessings journal. If you are new, welcome. Please be sure to subscribe. So far, we do a lot of paper crafting here. All right, let's get started. This is going to be my base. This is some scrapbook paper that I pulled out of my scrap bin, and I have cut it down to A2 size because it's a good size. Actually, I should have made this bigger. Hold on, this isn't big enough. I'm gonna have to save this for something else. Wow, the morning's starting off so good. Already having issues. This isn't gonna fit on here. What was I thinking? I was not thinking. I was just chopping. Let's use the correct side of the ruler. I don't know how accurate this ruler is, to be honest. Even a 5x7 will be too big. I'm gonna have to make it landscape. But I'm gonna make it 5x7 landscape. It was a large scrap, so I might have enough to use the same paper. And I thought I was all prepared. So proud of myself. Okay, let's try this again. So this design is nothing new. Lots of people use book pages and napkins. They use them together, they use them separately. I haven't worked a lot with napkins because this is the only napkin I have, and I am a little worried you're not even gonna be able to see it. Might be pointless to use it. It's kind of how I felt the last time I used it. Oh, my whole sleeve came out. I should probably close up my small scissors. I don't know where the sleeve is. Wow, oh yes! I dropped them. And I have no idea where it could have gone. It makes no sense. Cause they fell behind my desk, but it's open to like down below. So if it fell, cause my desk is literally just a shelf that's a couple inches thick, I would see it on the floor. I just don't understand where it went. It fell into a void or something. I don't know. Have to do more investigating on that one. They must have flew like under the drawer part, like way behind it. So I gotta clear out under that space, I guess. I don't know. I know it doesn't really make sense. I have like a big shelving unit that stores most of my craft stuff, but it has like a desk area and then it has some drawer area, and then most of it is shelves that go up, so. Okay. All right, we're back on track. Okay, let's do some book page prepping. and napkin prepping. My glue's exploding. This is what happens when you refill it. It blows bubbles. I don't know why. Okay. Put its little thing back on. Just gonna tear this down to all the wordy parts. Okay. Why are you doing that? My goodness. Well, that's gonna be hopefully a good size. Is that too small? We'll have to make it work. I don't really have any big book pages in this kind of color. Okay. Okay. Tape trick is not working. Wow, these are like really stuck together. They're coming apart easy, but okay, I don't think there's another ply. I think that's it. So now we want to tear this. Okay, I don't know where to begin. Is that tall enough? Okay. This is tall enough. See, is that gonna do anything? I just don't know. To tear easier, you could use water. I'm just being lazy. Okay. Aside you go. All right. Got some Mod Podge. Ooh. Let's see if I can get my brush in here. Not gonna need a lot, that's for sure. Okay. I think we'll need some wrinkles and bubbles so you even know that there's something there giving it texture. Oh man, I didn't think about having to wait for this to dry. Maybe I can hit it with my heat gun. All right, gonna let that dry and clean my brush. I'm printing out some labels if you hear that in the background. It should be done really soon. I'm thinking if I wanna play with napkins, I need to get more colorful napkins. This just looks messy. But, I mean, it's going to be covered up a lot. But it's not really adding anything to this project, unfortunately. It's really not necessary, is it? But we have it. We'll use it. feel like it would be better to flip this over. Okay. I will make another one and I will try to make it nicer. And be more patient with the drying. Because I don't think it liked being forced to dry. I actually think I'm gonna cut down the back piece. Oh, it looks nice like this. If I cut these off, it would fit this way, but I like having them. Okay. I'm reprinting, I'm sure you can hear it. Didn't ink the book page. I don't know if you guys can see, but there's like a glare too of the Mod Podge. I should have Mod Podged the whole book page. So you guys can learn from my mistake if you're gonna do this. Or I should have used a different glue. But I think that would have happened either way. Even if I use like Elmer's glue. Okay, got that inked. Okay, I am gonna just have the flowers hang off. I don't know why, it looks better this way. It needs to go this way. Right? I don't know why I feel that way, but I do. Then either this label or this label, and these are Tracy Fox labels. I think I like this one. Gonna put some ink on it. Just get rid of the white edge. I also kind of want to pop it up. But that's risky to do with a journaling card because it's gotta go in a pocket. So maybe I won't. All right, get this glued down. And try to, oh my gosh, glue. You need to stop doing that. Okay. Just want to make sure the edges here are glued down okay. Looks like I got pretty close on that side. All right. Get this glued down and we're good, and then I will put that right there. And there is our journaling card. It is so pretty. Even with the weird texture of the napkin that we're getting, I still like it. And next time I go to Hobby Lobby, I will just start looking for clearance napkins or sale napkins. Everything's always on sale there, so should be able to get some napkins for cheap. I'm going to ink this side because I didn't. And ink the back of the birds. There we go. Good. Beautiful. I think I might make another one for my father-in-law's birthday. Oh, sorry, you guys can't see. Here it is. Beautiful. Here is the inspired birthday card. I like how they turned out. That is it for today's video. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you feel inspired and motivated and get some good crafting time in today. Thank you so much to all our new friends here. I really appreciate you. Let's get together again soon.